years we've been doing this show. Same shit with the same people. No more, no less. Always the same amount. It's good. It's good to be consistent. It might be exactly the same people that were there in the very beginning. I don't know. I'd like to thank you guys for being here. You do a lot of stupid shit in the 30 years that you're around. And we've done our fair share of it, one of which was to become a country band. Which turned out to work pretty fucking well. In fact, we should probably play a little country music for you right now. Just to show you what you can do. This old life changed. Cool, and you didn't. So that was a shame. thing didn't go through. But eventually he did. And now I think it's our most popular record, so suck it. There you go. This song is that we're about to do is from that record, Must Have Been High. It's my dad's favorite song I ever made up.
Hey,
yeah! Dad. Yeah!
Oh,
fuck Dad. He refuses to believe that his own son could have made up something he loves so much. He keeps asking me, where'd you get that song? Where'd you get it? Like I got it from somewhere. I'm like, Dad, I made it up. He's like, nah, it's too good to be made up. I'm like, Dad, every song you hear on the radio is made up by somebody. Somebody's just making this shit up. He's like, yeah, but not you. What a dick, right? Anyway, he's right about this song. It is a good one. I don't know why it wasn't played on the radio. I mean, who knows why? I don't know. Anyway, that's a whole other subject. This song's good. It's about being tired, I suppose. It's called Road Warning Weary. One, two, three.